spiders.
Whoa! What the fuck?
But there's 1,000 of them, and they were like.
I bought 1,000 of them in 2003.
Oh, it's even in the fucking Taj box.
This is the second to last box. There's only 100 left.
You know the story, right? 14
years.
Did I have a rainbow lighter
set?
$85.
Sweet.
That
works out to about $6 a year for having a lighter.
That's what? Pretty good, right? Because you're always, no one ever uses a lighter on the way out.
I do.
Yeah, a few years ago.
Yeah, because they're like the Velveeta cheese slices of lighter.
Wait. Say that again.
Like a pick is like a chunk of Gouda.
That's what I'm saying.
I think it's going pretty good.
No, cat hair.
It's like $75 for not even lighters. So for 1,000, it's like less than 50 lighters for like
$75. I was like, that almost went in the trash can. That was so perfect.
I think at least one's already gone in the trash can.
So here's an empty lighter you got fucked. You know what you need to do? Dispute the transaction from 15 years ago. That was Clint.
It's like
disputed it.
They find your like descendants and like.
Yoink. Sorry, Shay. Try to.
Oh yeah.
Right. So these are amazing.
Well, I mean, I didn't need
a backtorch.